I hope you've got a good lawyer, my lady, because you're under arrest.
Hold on.
No, wait. I mean,
Adrian!